display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 The identity of King of Mask singer, contestant, Red Panda, was revealed to the main vocalist of two groups. See also, Watch Live, 101, Yubin, ONF, and more. Perform on Show Champion. During the June 17 broadcast of the NBC variety show, Red Panda competed in the second round with Nails Drifting Apart, successfully winning against his opponent, CD player. Red Panda then proceeded on to the next round. Soompi. Display, news. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF in the third round, Red Panda put on a sweet performance of Kim Bum S.O.O.'s Secret Garden OST, Appear, against contestant Bob Ross, who showcased Jun Ram HWI's A Study of Memory, literal translation. Spoiler, while the panelists praised him for his rendition, Red Panda lost to Bob Ross and had to unmask himself. He revealed himself to be none other than 101's Ha Sung Woon. Talking about the reason why he wanted to appear, Ha Sung Woon explained, "I don't get to sing by myself like this while promoting because I perform a lot of dance songs as 101, so I wanted to try it. Honestly speaking, a lot of people tell me, I saw you on Infinite Challenge, I was curious to see if people would recognize me when they heard my voice." The idol added that he was surprised and thankful that panelists Lee Yoon, SEOK and Han Hae had guessed his identity correctly when he was still masked. Ha Sung Woon also revealed how fellow 101 members Hwang Min Hyun and Kim Jae Hwan gave him advice as they had previously competed on King of Mask Singer. He concluded, "To be honest, singing is difficult but I've gained confidence today. I will come out with a lot of good music, comforting music. I hope everyone will be happy." Additional photos of Ha Sung Woon with his Red Panda mask were shared on 101's Twitter after the program.
Opening square.